theoretically, they say that they like, you know, the Indians returning land, and they, yeah, getting the land back to Indians, yeah, that's good. You know, we understand that things were done wrong to Indians. That's how people talk. We understand that things went wrong to Indians, but when I ask for our land back inside our reservation, I'm not talking about throwing white people off. I'm talking about federal land holdings inside a reservation. 45,000 acres of federal land holdings. They won't support return of that land. And what they say, the reasons they won't support it is because they said, first of all, that right now, because it's held by U.S. Department of Fish and Wildlife, that they have a say in how it's managed. And if it's returned to the Indians, they won't have a say. And I said, when I heard them say that to me, I said, you know, you didn't seem to notice when they were clear-cutting over there on that refuge. And you didn't seem to take any notice when they're putting pesticides over it, and you didn't want to have your say then. You know, but when we want our land back, you are opposed to it. And, you know, the fact is that our tribe has more stringent environmental laws than the state of Minnesota and the federal government. But you're afraid of us having control over our land, and I fundamentally believe that's racism. Because they don't believe that we could handle our land. I said, we didn't cause any extinction of species on our reservation. Who caused extinction of species in our area is non-Indians and the federal government. We didn't cause any extinction. You know, but it's fundamental issues that are deeply rooted issues of racism and a perception that Indian people or people of color are not as able as white people to take care of things, whatever it is, and that somehow white people are better at it, better managers. And, you know, so we fight those issues all the time, and there's, you know, there's this thinking about it, it's kind of this intellectual thing. We understand what happened to the Indians was wrong, and we'd like to fix that. But when it comes down to it, they don't want to fix it. You know, so that's the fundamental issues that, you know, it's a struggle that we face, is calling people to task on that, and over time, trying to get them to support us. Because the reality is that the federal government will not return land to us unless the white people say the federal government should return land to us.